Hello, Joe here from Infiniti of Tacoma. I'm here to tell you about this awesome 2012 Ford Escape, a limited all-wheel drive that we have for sale. We took this one in on trade. It is a one-owner clean Carfax vehicle. We do have a complimentary Carfax report for you to look at. On the vehicle detail page, you'll see a Carfax logo. Click on that Carfax logo, and a complimentary copy of the Carfax report will pop right up. I do apologize for the subpar video quality. My regular video camera is out getting repaired, so I'm making do with this little flip camera. So again, I apologize, and I'll do the absolute best I can. With the limited trim package, this Escape is pretty much loaded with just about every available option. I can't see too much that it could have that it doesn't have already. Dual zone auto climate control, navigation system, rear parking camera. I believe it also has park up sensors. It has Ford's Microsoft Sync, and it also has a great infotainment system, HD radio. HD radio is great because it's something that's broadcasted free over local radio stations. It's something that you don't have to pay extra for like satellite radio. And HD radio has near CD quality. So if you really like music and you really appreciate high quality sound, you'll definitely appreciate that HD radio. Bluetooth hands-free phone system, beautiful leather-wrapped steering wheel, nice easy to read gauges, tad under 48,000 miles, heated seats, great for the cold weather we're having right now. Beautiful leather interior and a moonroof. And the nice thing about the Escape, even though it looks like a truck, you know, a truck-based SUV, it's built on car-based unibody architecture. The reason why that's becoming increasingly popular these days is because most people don't really tow heavy loads, or they don't go off-road or do hardcore off-roading, where you don't need that rugged heavy-duty body on frame truck construction. With the car-based unibody construction like on this one, it gets better gas mileage, it's lighter, it provides more car-like handling, acceleration and braking, and it is capable of, you know, it's got good ground clearance, it's got a good all-wheel drive system, so it is capable of going off-road, you know, like on dirt roads and, you know, beat-up gravel roads or some trails, some rutted trails, but you know, obviously it's not something you're going to do like hardcore off-roading like a Jeep, and most people who buy these vehicles, they're not going to do that anyways. Nice cargo area mat, just to keep things nice and clean back there. These things are great because it protects the carpet as it slips, so if you throw dirty, wet stuff back there and it leaks, it will just be kept inside that mat. It won't get under the carpet and lead to mildew or mold or any of that bad stuff that can happen when those carpets back there get wet. Nice polished alloy wheels, great color combination in black on black leather. Really is a nice looking crossover SUV. Love the chrome accents on the front of it. Gives it more of like that you know, truckish look to it. Fantastic 24 valve Duratruck V6, provides plenty of power, all the power you really need. It's pretty quick when you step on the gas, but it's also pretty fuel efficient. If you're in the market for Escape, this limited one great value. I don't think it'll be disappointed at all. Come in, take it for a drive. Any questions whatsoever, give us a call, shoot us an email. We even have live chat available on our website. We're happy to help and assist you in any way. And once again, thanks so much for taking the time to watch this video. Hopefully we'll see you in our store very soon, and have a wonderful day.